art program here at Avalon-Carver Community Center would be beneficial to the children and the community, because this is a safe haven for them to come and spend time being creative. It'll help with academics at the same time. Even though there is a park for them, in the community across the street from here, it is not a safe place for them. There's drugs and gangs. The art programs there, there's a fee which these families cannot pay for. Now coming here, it will be a free program for them and a safe place at the same time. Thank you.